It's not a great Juno moment, but it becomes kind of profound.
Okay.
We had gone to the Junos in St. John's, Newfoundland, mm-hmm. and we were nominated for Best Alternative Album, Rheostatics were, and we were the only nominees who showed up for the event, so of course we thought we were going to win.
Right.
Because isn't
it
always...
It only makes sense.
You know, like when the Oscars, where it's just the still photo, they never win. Cause
right.
We lost to Hawksley Workman, right? We're really quite distraught, and I mean, not really, but yeah. we were in St. John's, so how could you not have a good time? We went out, got drunk, and we were going home, and our friend was who never eats, the guy in our band, he just always forgets to eat. He's like, I gotta eat something. So we stopped at this really crappy variety store on the way to where we were staying, and he went into the variety store, and he came out with an entire huge glass jar of pickled eggs. Like, he bought the jar. It was like he was
not the Juno.
We'd lost. I'm buying a giant jar of pickled eggs, and we ended up going back to our hotel room and eating them. That's my big Juno moment.
That is a great story. That is a great story.